everyone, it's Natural Gabby and welcome back to my channel. So I know a lot of you are like me, you don't know where to start, what resources to use. So this video is dedicated to that student. I'm gonna give you the lowdown and the dirty on these resources, okay? I use a whole bunch of resources. However, I would recommend some over the other. So if you're interested in knowing what I used and my opinion on those, then make sure you stay tuned for this video.
Some of you may know about therapy ed. It's a real scary subject.
I have a love-hate relationship with therapy ed. This book is heavy, and I mean, it ain't no joke. This bad boy is big. I know a lot of you have seen this book floating around all the Facebook pages, and it's been a really popular book for studying. So this exam guide was created for students to study for the MBCOT. This book is also paired with a course manual guide. And in this guide, it'll give you the must-know features and the areas where you should really spend a lot of time on. I really loved the three tests that is included in the therapy ed book. So you'll receive a test A, B, and C, and they are full exams. It comes with the clinical simulation as well as the multiple choice. And once you receive your scores, it'll break it down from your different domains and how you scored in those domains. So I really liked the test. However, like I've said in previous videos, those tests are very hard. So do not feel discouraged if you get a 55 or a 60, because that's what I got. Okay. Another pro for this book was the justifications. The justifications for the exams were on point. Okay? So you would take your exam online and then you would correspond your answers to the back of the book. The justifications, it really got me thinking, and it started making me think, okay, well, I need to spend a little bit more time on this specific area because these test questions are highly specific. One of the questions was related to the dietary restrictions for different psychiatric drugs, and I would have never thought to study that material if I hadn't read the justification. That part I liked. However, you see how dense this book is? And all that information? I looked at some of the material, but I did not read this book from front to back. It was way too overwhelming for me. So this book cost $90. And that includes the actual book and the online access of it. So another con for me, after you took your exam online, you then had to go all the way to the back of the book, find the corresponding exam question, and then find it in the book, and then read your justification for that question. I felt that was just a little bit too much back and forth. Maybe I'm a little bougie. I don't know, but I didn't like that part of it. However, for those areas that I needed a little bit more information on, such as the different stages of pressure ulcers, this book did do a good job at describing that. However, I needed to pinpoint an area and then refer to this book. I use this book as a supplemental resource. I didn't use this as my main source of information. Another con for me was that the online portion of therapy ed has these mini tests. They have a whole bunch of mini tests available. However, the mini test questions are pulled from the three exams that you take already. Initially, I was taking a couple mini exams here and there, and then some of the questions showed up on my exam C and exam B, and I didn't really like that. There wasn't a large pool of questions to practice on. Although this resource can be overwhelming for the student who is similar to me, I would still recommend this. I think this is a great resource to have, especially if you're trying to clarify an area that you're not really clear in. I think this is a great resource to refer back to, but I personally didn't use it as my main resource. I know I initially got Therapy Ed, I'd seen people who've read the book from front to back, from back to front, from the front to the back, from the side to the side. I could not do that. I initially tried to read all the pages, but I'd find myself falling asleep. I began to seek out other resources to use as my main resource.
All right, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. So make sure you stay tuned for this coming Sunday at 8 p.m. for my review on the MBCOT Study Pack. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see y'all soon. Bye.